and we'll never see her back here again.